second aspect of the church is the new man, the corporate man, having not only the life of Christ, but also his personal.
The new man is corporate and universal, created of two peoples, the Jews and the Gentiles, and composed of all the believers, who though they are many, are one new man in the universe.